Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel, so another The Alchemist Code Global video. And yeah, don't forget to do this mission challenge. Yeah, you will get 450 gems from this, and then featured collaboration unit summon ticket, 10% chance once you clear all of this, and also nice gold ingot and gold gear shards and the other stuff. And 4 stars gear summon ticket too. So okay, very nice mission challenge. And then lastly, gold gear shards. And last but not least, the summon ticket. So let's get them all. And then let's do the summon for Noctis in this video. And yeah, I still have to continue this until step 9 actually. But okay, let's see the result first from Noctis. Hopefully under step 3, I can get Noctis or before that. Okay, so let's go. Give me Noctis. Step 2, guys. Kunoja. Red, please. Red? Just like my shield? Okay, nice. Two rats, awesome. Noctis, please. Reime, okay. 76, and still waiting for the Blade Master Plus update for Reime. The other rat, Ignis? Noctis? Magnus, okay. Very close to 85. And the last yellow, who knows, it might going to be red again. Red? Reagan, okay. Okay, so the next step is step 3. Okay, hopefully it is not this. Downloading one new file! I sense not this. Of course it's going to be red. Hopefully it is multiple red. And get multiple Noctis. Okay, 2 reds, 3 yellows, awesome. Both Noctis, please. Yes! Yes! Okay. Awesome. Red, please. Hayate. Closer to 75, Hayate. Who knows, become red. Lucian. Reagan. Already 85 for Dovgan. And this one, Noctis, please. Tamamo. Okay. I don't have her yet. I mean, before this. And now I have her. Okay, not going to complain. 2 new units that I don't have yet, and one of them is Noctis. Okay, so the next thing is, oh yeah, let's spend the 10% summon ticket from the mission challenge. Who knows, another Noctis. Red, please. Oh no. Just blue. Okay. If I do it until step 5, it's going to be like 5000 gems for 25 soul shards. Not really that good, I think. Actually, I'm kinda interested to do this because if I do this, I can get the lucky dime. And I can trade 50 lucky dime for 5 Noctis shards. Okay, so the next thing is, let's do this. Yeah, I will continue this to get secret. Step 7, guaranteed to get, not guaranteed, featured 5 stars unit selector. So I can choose secret from this. Let's go. Red. Alright, secret. If I get secret, the selector. Whoa! could be 25 secret shards or Aizen, but I'm not really interested with Aizen actually. Carol, okay, nice. Carol is very good. Sangetsu, and the red one is secret. Tamamo again, okay. Second job unlocked. Mage, really? The third job is ranger. Shihaya, and the red one is. Yes. That's cool. So, okay. Now I'm kind of start to think, should I do it until step 9 or not? Because I already got my secret. 50 soul shard selector. So 5000 gems for 50 secret soul shards. Still kind of makes sense, I think. So I think I can do this, yeah. I think I'll do it. I'll do it. I want to make my secret to 75 anyway, so step 8, let's go. What? Please, red. Wow! And only two yellows. Sometimes starting with yellow is not always that good. And yeah, who knows? Can get secret on step 9. So for the selector, I might going to choose secret, I think. Okay, step 9 now, and this will be the last summon for today. Let's go. My hand is a little bit shaky actually. Come on, red please. Okay, secret. Only one red. Secret please. Yummy! Yummy! Okay, at least from the ticket I can get 50 secret shards. And yeah, who knows, the last yellow will be red. Red please. Yeah, right. I mean red character, red unit, courage. Okay, so finally finished my 9 step banner for Siegfried. And already did 3 step on Noctis. So maybe on the next video, I might going to try this banner. The Lucky Dime for Noctis Shards. And for Siegfried, I think I might going to spend Light Shards to make him 75. Siegfried, of course. And then the selector. I could have just choose Aizen because I don't have him yet, but I don't care about Aizen. So okay, secret, 25 soul shards. Okay, so I already have 80. And I need to spend light shards to make him 75. Okay, still kind of makes sense. Almost forgot. I have the 4 star gear summon ticket, so let's try that. Let's see what we like. Kunoja! 4 star gear, something that I don't have yet. Or just give me curious doll. Kurewa? This great sword again. I already have some of these. Okay, so the result was nice. I got my Noctis, but I still need to farm his shards. Not to farm, to summon his shards. But not today in this video. I'm just going to do it maybe later, like tomorrow or 2 days from now, or yeah, soon, very soon. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Bunch.